A little horse with eyes so wide watches the world that waits outside. The pile of wood, the pile of hay, the field of grain where little mice play. Skitter scat, skitter skit. His mama and papa twitch their tails and sip cool water from an old tin pail. Swish, swish, swish. Then up from the field, past the wood, past the hay, a whistling wind comes winding his way. And little horse has the wind in his ears. Whistling wind is all he hears. Whoosh, whoosh, Thomas. He hears it blow past. It's calling him now to run so fast. And even though he's not full grown, little horse wants to roam. His mama and papa give him a gentle neigh. Go, little horse, the wind knows the way. So off he trots, not very far, looking to see where the others are. But the lambs are sleeping in the sun, and the cow is really too big to run. But the ducks on the grass sometimes move fast, so little horse goes racing there and sends them flapping in the air. Quack! And now he's off, racing past, running, running, running fast. He runs with the wind, held in his mane, a wild horse, no longer tame. Gallop-a-dee-lip, gallop-dee-lop, this wild horse might never stop. But now his nostrils start to flare, he smells a wetness in the air. That special smell he loves so well, of sand and salt and waves that swell. He runs with the wind, so wild and free, all the way to the rolling sea. Splash, rumble, rush, splash, tumble, gush. As he watches the waves rise and fall, he feels so small, just a little horse after all. But the sea is calling with shimmering sun, come little horse, come in and run. So he sets off into the froth, step, 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 one more step, and he's wet. Whinny, whee, little horse is in the giant sea. Romping, stomping, pawing the ground, little horse is horsing around. Then up pops a seal, shiny and dark, calling up close with his deep seal bark. Ork, 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 ork! They run and swim, side by side. Then the seal goes out with a tug of the tide. But now little horse has birds to chase, a crowd of birds to send someplace. He finds a pool filled with the tide and sees a horse with eyes so wide, a horse who's looking very grown, out in the world, out on his own. Then through the waves and salty spray, little horse hears a familiar neigh, and he sees them both standing there, his big papa horse and his own mama mare. With one last leap in the frothy foam, they toss their heads and race for home. And they run, like the wind, past the waves and rock shore, back to the world as slow as before. The ducks, the cows, the lambs so still, all the way to their own quiet hill. He nuzzles them close, right in between, then settles onto his soft bed of green. And little horse that has the wind in his ears, whispering wind is all he hears. Good night, wild horse. The sky has dimmed. Tomorrow you'll wake and run like the wind.